Yeah, let's go.
A drag. Fucking drag.
You just need a hand cannon, it's way, way better. This game is pretty.
Where's that signal booster?
So immersive. Oh my god.
Oh. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Soraya.
He admits he's old.
He's old.
Bail me out on one assault charge and he never let
me
live.
Man, thank you, man.
Don't you mean 1 a week?
Whoa, dude. Dude.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
Is cool. Here. Boom. Boom. Headshot. Yeah. Yeah.
Is there some guy kind of dead goes somewhere like in the one game?
I don't know, but here's something to investigate.
This turbo was first powered on in the cosmodrome during the SIVA crisis. Maybe we shouldn't get too close.
whoa, dude. Fuck off. Okay. Supercharged. We have to go down, I think. Yeah. Shanks. A Titan Punch. I'm going in. That was a waste of a super. Fucking hell. Stupid.
You'll be pleased to know that I can see the fallen fleeing the mine.
Can I get this from you?
Really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't
Yo
you?
Z, where the fuck are you?
I'm down here. I'm going down. I was too scared in the dark, man.
Oh dude, shoot it. Nice.
We did it.
Nice. Okay, no. Just slide under it. In the face. Almost as good as Lewis. I didn't know who the fuck Lewis was, but I'm better than Lewis. Servitor, always nice. Oh yeah, orbs. Orbs are always nice. Die. Thank you. That sounded really strange. My sound is so fucking hard here. Oh.
That did it. That did it.
Boom.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
A rarefied air, my friend. Yeah, yeah.
You made it.
You made it.
Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system,
be brave.
We'll rally on, Titan.
Be humble. Sit down.
Alive. If we leave now, we.
You are not going to Titan.
Okay,
we've
Mom.
Got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city.
Your city is gone.
Good.
It would save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say.
What?
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
Ooh.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity.
For someone who started small, he has big ass hands. Oh shit.